cup alone.
Guys, good morning and welcome back to another vlog. This week is gonna be a slow down week. And I thought I'd vlog, you know, me doing things, but also just trying to chill and also just trying to vlog consistently. Because ever since I took a break, it's just been hard to get back into habit. So that's the goal for today. Let's have a great day.
Maybe one day you'll call me and tell me that you're sorry.
Guys, I just got back from dinner. I went to Bar Pity with Petey with Isha, and I got ravioli and tiramisu for dessert, and it was pretty good. I wouldn't say it's like my favorite Italian restaurant that I've been to, but I'm glad I tried it. I feel like it was like on my New York City list, and Isha really wanted to try it because it was on her New York City list. So we went, it was really cool, and we saw Jesse Williams from Grey's Anatomy there, which was crazy seeing him in real life. But we didn't get a picture with him, obviously, because he was with his like family, so did not want to bother. But it was like so crazy because we were like sitting outside and we like saw them literally like standing right there like waiting in line to get a table. It's so crazy. I feel like New York City is like one of those cities where you just see people out and about like living their lives, and I feel like that doesn't happen in a lot of other cities. I'm wearing this really cute dress that I got from I don't know, I couldn't tell you where, but I wear it all the time and I always like layer it. I was wearing this like oversized black blazer and was wearing my Docs to like make it a little bit more chill because I feel like this dress can get fancy. Yeah, I have had a really chill day today. I had work, wasn't too busy. It's like, went to dinner. It's like 8:20, like it's early, which I really needed because this week is a busy week. And also this past weekend was really busy and I just really want to chill. So this is the dress a little closer up because I feel like you couldn't see it before. I feel cute today. I feel like my makeup looks really good. My skin is doing really good. Everything is really good. Also, the fall vibes are good. The weather is good. It is Tuesday, October 11th, and I'm heading into the office. I'm tired today. I also brought a sweater because I feel like it might get cold today, but we'll see. Guys, I'm literally dead today, so tired. I don't know what's wrong. I like need to drink like 4 cups of coffee. Oh my god. At least I feel cute.
I could holler at you, baby. I'm just not a natural. Not a natural. You like fancy, classy effort. There's no dress shirts in my dresser. In my dresser.
Should be done in like 30-ish minutes, and in the meantime I'm gonna clean up my room a little bit just because. So basically I am moving into my new apartment on November 1st, so I have to schedule the movers and figure out all of that. So I'm gonna be FaceTiming the moving company in a little bit so we can figure out inventory, how much it's gonna cost, figure out what's the most affordable option. Yeah, it's a very chill day today. Today I am going to actually a Jack Harlow concert randomly. My friends got tickets for super cheap, like $10, so now I'm going. Yeah, I also have an event to go to tonight too, which I may or may not go. I feel like it's just like I've been doing too much and I just need to slow down a little bit just because I feel like I feel myself getting tired. I'm trying to teach myself how to take a break for a little and then get back into it later, so yeah. I'm in the same sweats that I wear all the time. If you know me, you would know that. But gonna clean my room and we'll check back on the bee bird.
Cause I wouldn't waste time trying to rush.
checking back in after a long time. A little update on my baking session. I made some pumpkin cookies that are it's actually a mix from Trader Joe's, so I'll let you know how it is. I haven't tried it yet, but I'm bringing it to a potluck tomorrow, so yay. And then my vegan banana bread. I'll leave the recipe to the vegan banana bread that I used down below. But I have used this recipe so many different times because I just really like how it comes out. I'm heading to a Jack Harlow concert right now, so really random. Yeah, the tickets were only $10, so I was like, let's do it. I've honestly had a really chill day today. I was supposed to go to actually an influencer event, but I was just tired, and I feel like I had a lot of things going on back to back, and I was just like, let me just relax and not run from place to place to place to place. Just have a chill day. So I relax all day, and I just have one thing at night, and it feels good. I feel like I have my energy, and I feel recharged. Yeah, I feel really cute today, in a good mood. Let's go have some fun. Morning. Today headed to yoga. Let's do it. I just made some breakfast. I made some apple pie oatmeal and a coffee, and I'm about to start my work for my day. I was gonna do laundry, like I literally have it all out, but I'm just like really not in the mood to do it, so that's gonna have to wait till Saturday. I'm gonna have a little work from bed day today, so it's gonna be a cozy little morning. I actually have a pretty fun day planned ahead. I'm going to an influencer event with my friend. It's for like an activewear brand that's like opening up a store in Soho, I believe. And then heading over to my friend Carolina's place for a little potluck. I'm so excited for just like wholesome vibes. It's gonna be a good night. And I'm gonna attempt to take a nap before I do all of that. But we'll see if I end up having time. But for now, we're gonna get the workday started.
We haven't spoken since you went away. Comfortable silence is so overrated. Why won't you ever say what you wanna say? Even my phone, this is your call.
I'm being the worst vlogger in the world. I think I deserve the worst vlogger award, but I think I'm gonna carry this vlog onto the weekend just because I feel like I probably didn't get enough content. I went to Carolina's last night for a little potluck and went to an event before that. I was literally at the event for like 10-20 minutes, but it was with Aechuri clothing. It's kind of like aloe vibes, like expensive workout clothes. I'm headed to work. Yeah, that's my day. Good morning. Saturday. I am going to go get my eyebrows done, and I already put my laundry in. I'm trying to be productive this Saturday morning.
Wouldn't waste time trying to rush you. Sorry to you.